Facebook. Hey, Facebook. It's Tiffany Satcher, your 1111 coach. And I know I haven't been going live on Facebook lately because I've been on my MyFi on Steam It, on my massive, intensive, focused, inspired action. So I want to build up my Steam It platform. So, you know, I don't want to disperse the energy. So I've been trying to, you know, just stay focused over there. But I'm working on getting certified on getting actually chakra certified. So I'm learning some stuff, you know, and I found out about the root chakra. And if you don't know what the root chakra is, I am going to do a vid where I talk about all the chakras. But I came outside today. I'm on my way to the bank. And I was like, oh, you know what? Let me activate my foot chakra. My foot chakra. Your foot chakra is actually connected to your root chakra. Okay? So your chakra has two. It has a top base and it has a bottom base. So your top base of your root chakra is actually... The top base is your right at the lower, right at the top of your lower back, right at the top, right at the top of your buttocks, and also in front of your pelvis bone, right in front of your pelvis bone. But the bottom of your root chakra, the bottom of your root chakra is actually your feet. So I'm going to show you how to activate your, hey, thank you for the lights. I'm going to show you how to activate your foot chakra. This is how you activate your foot chakra. Okay, so you ever saw like, you can almost like picture like there's like a circle, right? Like you're standing in a circle, okay? And what you do is, you just wanna just start with your left foot and you just go left, 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 and you wanna be looking down at the same time. So if you do that all day, that will actually activate your foot chakra. So your foot chakra actually came here to this plane, to the earth plane, to this dimension before you were born. So your soul, once your soul decided that it found willing mates to come into this world through, it said, okay, I need to set up my own space on Mother Earth, okay? And it looks something like a circle. All right, so that in each person, every person on the planet has like their own space, their own little piece of Mother Earth. Okay, so and it's almost like a circle. So if you ever watched Jetsons, if you ever watched the Jetsons, and you remember how he would like be, how he would be flying around in the house on the little circle, on his little, I don't even know what to call it, but like the little circle. That's almost like what we have, but it's underground, and it actually lights up. It can actually light up. You could tell it what color that you want it to be. So because the earth soil is how we absorb, that's where we get our energy from. We get our energy from the earth. Okay? And it has different colors. It has all the colors that we need. We're full of different colors. We're full of music. We're full of so many things. So I'm gonna do another video about that where I go in depth for each chakra, okay? But I just wanted to teach you how to activate your foot chakra. When do you want to activate your foot chakra? You want to activate your foot chakra when you feel like you don't belong, or you feel lost, or you feel stuck. So anytime that you start feeling those feelings like, I don't belong here, why am I here? Or you feeling like you're doubting your path, all right? That's what you want to do, okay? That's what you want to do. You want to activate your foot chakra. All right, guys? So I love you, and I'll see you soon. Peace.